Welcome to my painting tutorial. In this movie I will show you how to paint an Eldar weapon platform. I started by removing the parts from their sprues. I cleaned the mold lines. My client ordered the weapon platform with exchangeable weapons. I made the holes for magnets using a milling machine. I applied gray primer to the parts, which will be painted with an Alfwi lighting pattern. I also applied gray primer to the weapon barrels and bottom part of the platform, which will be painted with bone color. I used nails to hold the magnetized parts. I applied a base color for the pattern. I used radon tan. I cut the strips of vinyl masking film using Alpha double-bladed knife. I applied the lightning pattern to the platform. I painted the parts with black primer. I painted the highlights along the lines on the armor. I used German gray and medium sea gray for the final highlights. I painted the shadows on the bone color using well-thinned light camo brown. I masked the lower part of the platform and painted the elements with black paint. I removed the stencil from armor. I made some corrections using a brush and painted the shadows with light camo brown. I masked the painted elements and applied black paint to the weapons. I painted the highlights with German grey and medium sea grey. The air intakes were painted with Vallejo Liquid Gold Old Gold. I mounted the platform on a base and applied black oil wash to it. The finished model looks like this. Thank you for watching and for all your support.